The progress and pitfalls of the new East Hardy Street Bridge construction, tonight at 6.